Let your name be glorified. You are the Father. Let your name be glorified. You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified. We give you glory and honor. You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified. Be magnified, O Lord. Sing unto him. You are high exalted, and there is nothing you cannot do. O Lord, my life's on you. Be magnified, O Lord. Be magnified, O Lord.
Be magnified.
Emmanuel, then I sing unto him tonight. Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. I love you, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. We love you, Emmanuel. 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 Lord. Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. We love you, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. Emmanuel. I love you, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. Lord, Emmanuel. Emmanuel, I love you, Emmanuel, 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 Adonai, Emmanuel, oh, Emmanuel. I love you, Emmanuel. Are you sure? Emmanuel, Yahweh. Hey. Oh, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. I love you, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. Emmanuel. We love you, Emmanuel. Emmanuel, Emmanuel. Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. I love you, Emmanuel. Daddy, Emmanuel, Yahweh. Oh, Emmanuel, Adonai. Oh, Emmanuel, we love you, Emmanuel. Holy Spirit, be my comforter. Yes. Holy Spirit, my Father, take your place. Take your place, Lord, as we walk in along the way. Lord, the road is cold, narrow. Holy Spirit, see us through. Holy Father, he be my comforter. Yahweh, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, take control. Oh, take control. As I walk in along the way, on the road is so narrow. Oh, Holy Spirit, yes, lead us through. Holy Father, lead us through. Holy Spirit, lead us through, Manuel. We are walking along the road. The road is so narrow. Holy Spirit, lead us through. Holy man, where Adonai, he be my comforter. Yahweh, Holy Spirit, take control. Oh, take control. As we walk in along the way, the road is so narrow. Oh, Holy Spirit, lead me through. Holy Emmanuel, oh, be my comforter. Yahweh, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, take control. Oh, take control. As I walk in along the way, Lord, the road is so narrow. Oh, Holy Spirit, lead us through. Holy Emmanuel, hey, oh, be my comforter. Oh, Holy Father, yes, take control. Lord, take your space, Lord, as I walk in along the way. The road is so narrow. Oh, Holy Father, see me through. Holy Spirit, have your way, Lord. Have your way, oh Lord. Oh, in my life, have your way, oh Lord. Ebenezer, have your way now. Have your way, oh Lord. In my life, have your way, oh God. Oh, Yahweh, have your way. Have your way, oh God. Lord, in my life, have your way, oh God. Oh, Jehovah, have your way now. And have your way, oh God, Lord, in my life, have your way, oh Lord, oh Yahweh, have your way, have your way, oh God, Lord, in my life, have your way, oh Lord, Jehovah. Lord of your word, oh God, in my life of your way, oh Lord, Holy Ghost of your way now, Lord of your word, oh God, Yahweh, hey, in my life of your way, oh Lord, my comfort of your way right now, of your way, oh God, Adonai, in my life of your way, oh Lord. Holy Ghost, have your way now, have your way, oh Lord, in my life, have your way, oh Lord, Holy Ghost, have your way, have your way, oh God, in my life. Have your way, oh, oh, my Father, have your way now, have your way, oh, God, in my life, have your way, oh, oh, Jehovah, have your way now, have your way, oh, God, Lord, in Allah, have your way, oh, Holy Ghost, and have your way, have your way, oh, God, in my life, have your way, oh, oh, Jehovah, come down tonight, and your way, oh, Lord, in my life, have your way, oh, Holy Ghost, not have your way, Lord, have your way, oh, God, Yahweh, in my life, have your way, oh, oh, Jehovah, Jehovah, now have your way, oh, God, yeah, in our life, have your way, oh, God, my Father, have your way now, have your way, oh, God, yeah, yeah, in my life, have your way, oh, I comfort, have your way, oh, God, in our life, have your way, oh, Holy Ghost, now take over, have your way, oh, God, yeah, oh, in my life, have your way, oh, Jehovah, have your way now, have your way, oh, God, in my life, have your way, oh, oh, Yahweh, have your way now, have your way, oh, God, oh, yeah, in my life, have your way, oh, Holy Ghost, now take over your people, have your way, oh, God, yeah, in my life, have your way, oh, Jehovah, touch your people tonight, have your way, oh, God, I Adana, Jehovah Rapha, I'm your way. Oh, Emmanuel, have your way tonight. Have your way, oh God. Oh yeah, Imala, have your way. Oh, oh Jesus Christ, have your way now. Have your way, oh God. Oh my Father, in Allah, have your way, oh God. Holy Ghost, take over tonight, take over tonight, Lord. Yadi, in Allah, have your way, oh Lord. Oh yeah, have your way, oh God. In Allah, have your way, oh God. Why can't you begin to talk to the Holy Ghost now? Why can't you begin to talk to him? Why can't you begin to tell him, I am here? Why can't you begin to tell the Lord to take over now? Why can't you begin to tell the Lord, I have come to you tonight? Why can't you begin to tell him, take over now? Tell Jesus to reign. Tell him to reign in your life. Tell him to reign. Tell him to reign. Tell him to come and reign in your heart. Tell the Holy Ghost now to come down. Tell him to come. Oh, tell him to reign in your life. Tell him now, Holy Ghost, I ask you to take charge over my home. Tell the Holy Ghost to take over. Tell the Holy Ghost, I have come now. Tonight, pass me no by. Let your presence descend, Lord. Lord, we need your presence tonight. Mighty Father in glory, we ask you to come down tonight. Because in your presence, there are fullness of joy. In your presence, Lord, there are healing. In your presence, there are signs and wonder. In your presence, there are breakthrough. In your presence, Lord, my Father, there are freedom. Lord, tonight I ask you now to have your way. Holy Ghost, I ask you now to take charge over all. Holy Ghost, I ask you now, my Father, let your spirit come down. Father, tonight as we have come to you, Lord, Holy Ghost, have your way, my life. Have your way in the life of your people that connected, Lord, from Asia, from Europe, from America, Lord, all over the world, from Africa. I ask you tonight, pass not by your children tonight. Father, let tonight be a different night. Let tonight be a night of encounter. Let tonight be a night, oh Lord, of signs and wonder. Lord, tonight, Lord, it be a night of confirmation. Lord, you confirm your word tonight. Lord, that your people will know you are the Almighty. Adonai, I ask you, Father, to take over. Lord, tonight, I pray, my Father in glory, that your spirit divine will come down tonight. Come and have your way tonight. Come and have your way tonight. Lord, let your spirit descend, oh Lord, tonight. Lord, that at the end, oh Lord, my Father, your name will be glorified. Holy Ghost, have your way. Have your way. Holy Ghost, have your way. Let your name be glorified tonight. Let your name be glorified. Let your name be glorified. Be thou exalted, Lord. Let your name be glorified. Come down, Spirit Divine. And at the end, your name will be glorified tonight. Oh, yes. Emmanuel. 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 I love you, Emmanuel, Emmanuel, Emmanuel. Brethren, as you are singing the song, just look at it. As you are singing the song tonight, focus yourself to heaven. Because as you are telling him, Lord, I love you, he's going to come because his fullness, his power, his anointing spirit is going to move now and begin to take over upon you. Oh, Emmanuel. Hey, Emmanuel. Oh, Emmanuel. I love you, Emmanuel. Emmanuel, Emmanuel, Daddy, ha, oh Yahweh, Emmanuel, Adonai, oh Emmanuel, we love you, Emmanuel. Come down, Spirit of the Lord, come down. We are waiting for you, come down. Oh, come down, power of the Lord, come down. Oh, we are waiting for you, come down. Oh, come down, Jehovah Rapha, come down. Oh, we are waiting for you, come down. Hey, come down, healer of the Lord, come down. Oh, to now, we are waiting for you, come down. Oh, come down, power of the Lord, come down. Hey, we are waiting for you, come down. Come down, fire of the Lord, come down. Oh, we are waiting for you, come down. Oh, come down, freedom of the Lord, come down. Hey, we are waiting for you, come down. Oh, come down, healing of the Lord, come down. Oh, we are waiting for you, come down. I believe, hey, he's already where. I believe in Jesus, he's already where. Oh yeah, I believe he's already where. I believe in Jesus, he's already where. I believe. Oh, it's already where, Adonai. I believe in Manuel. Oh, it's already where, oh Jehovah. I believe. Oh, it's already where. I believe in Jesus. It's already where. Oh, I believe. Oh, oh, it's already where. I believe in Jesus. It's already where. Oh, I believe, oh, I believe, it's already where. I believe in Jesus, it is already where. Oh, we believe, oh, it's already where. We believe in Jesus, it is already where. We believe, oh, I believe, it's already where. I believe in Jesus, it's already well. Why can't you begin to talk to the Lord right now? Why can't you begin to talk to him? Because he's the Lord. Why can't you begin to talk to the Lord? Say tonight, Lord, I believe. Lord, I believe something strange will happen in my life. Lord, I believe that it's already well. Lord, I believe, oh Lord, my Father, you have the final say in my life. Lord, I believe that when you are with me, nobody have authority over me. Lord, I believe, oh Lord, you have the final say in my life. Lord, I believe, oh Lord, my Father, that tonight is going to be a great night. Lord, I believe after tonight that my life will not remain the same. Lord, I believe, my Father, you are with me, Lord. Hey, Father. Oh yeah, I believe that it's already well. I believe because in the presence of God, there are fullness and joy. In the presence of God, there are signs and wonder. In His presence, there are freedom. In His presence, there is confirmation of His word. Oh, blessed Father, we glorify your name tonight because I know you are God. Lord, I know you are the Almighty. Lord, I know that is already well. Lord, it's already well tonight. I know that, my Father. I know that you that go to a place that no man can go. You that go to anywhere you want to go. Nobody challenge you, Father. Nobody tells you what to do. You do whatever that pleases you, my Lord. Holy Ghost, we believe he is already where. Blessed Father, we believe that he's already where tonight, because you have the final say in the Lord. Blessed Lord, we glorify your name tonight. We give you praise tonight. Lord, we give you adoration tonight. We appreciate your name tonight, because you have the final say. Let your name be glorified, because you are worthy. Who is like unto thee? Have your way, Spirit the man. Have your way, my Father. Have your way, Adonai. Let your name be praised tonight. Have your way, immortal God. Hey, all the power. Lord, power belongs to you. Hey, power, oh. Behold, we understand. Power, I believe, Lord. I believe the resurrection power. I believe, Lord, the resurrection power. I believe you are the final say in the life of your children. I believe, Lord, when you are with us, who can be against us? Lord, I believe, Lord, my Father, only you can set us free. I believe, my Father, I believe on that glorious freedom. Lord, I believe on that glorious freedom. Glorious freedom. Oh, let your name be glorified. Let your name be praised tonight. That at the end, your name will be glorified. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit of the Lord. Lord, thank you, Father. Because you alone is the law. The earth is the law and the sun is the law. Oh, yes. Have your way tonight. Let your name be praised. Let your name be praised, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want us to sing our song. Please don't waste my time if you know the song. Glorious, want glorious freedom. Because I see people are in chain. Since yesterday, that the Spirit have been moving me concerning about glorious freedom. There are people that have been hold bound. There are people that are be in chains of sorrow of life, chains of disappointment of life, chains of failures of life, chains of frustration of life, chain of last minute failures of life, chain of document issue, chain of barrier issue, chain, evil chain. People have been on this bondage for so long. People have confused. They don't know where to go anymore. They don't know who to help them. But I want to tell you, there is glorious freedom, wonderful freedom. If you know the song, you are there. Take the song without wasting my time.
This one's sleeping, oh, please.
Sister, Bless, if you know the song, or Sister Florence, take the song. Don't waste my time. I said hymn 101. If you know the song, take the song there. Because when the saint pray, let me tell you something. When the saint pray, all the kingdom of darkness will be on fire. When the saint pray, I tell you, Ogbanje kingdom will be on fire. When the saint pray, I tell you, all Mami Wata kingdom will be on fire. When the saint pray, a Kovo cannot stand. Are you hearing me? All the people, when you wake up, people begin to tell you, you are a very strong person. Do you know why? Eh? People begin to tell you, say you, eh? It's only God knows how strong you are. Do you know why? It's not because of anything. Because they try you, they could not succeed. Are you understanding me? I want you to have this awareness. Prayer is what is the key. Are you hearing me? Prayer is what is the key. They have troubled you enough, but what do you need to do? Now, what do you need to do? You put yourself in prayer. Are you hearing me? You put yourself. This is not a time to somebody bite you. You begin to say, this person don't bite me. If you begin to cry, you cry there and die. The person will enjoy. Are you hearing me? It's not a time for somebody to bite you. Now you begin to say, if the person bite you for this one side, bite the person for the other side by prayer. That is the final. If you want to die on time, if you want to allow your enemy to frustrate you on time, it is left for you. But this is not a time like that. It is a time of a changing mind. You change your mindset that trouble is coming. You begin to see strength begin to happen. It is not a time to fold your hand. It is a time for you to go to marathon prayer. It is a time for you to go to marathon fasting. It is a time for you to say, year 2018, enough is enough. What I suffer for year 2017, it will not continue this year 2018. You say, but I want you to have the awareness right from John the Baptist, the children of God, they suffer violence. But what happened? The violent one, they take it by what? By force. It is a time. It is a time to take it by force. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Is it not the Bible that said we should suffer no wish to be alive? Is that not the Bible? Is it not the Bible that said, whosoever that digger the pit shall surely fall put? Is it not the Bible? Therefore, there are evil pit, all the evil pit they have digged for you in year 2018. Whoever that digger the pit must surely fall put. That is it. But the only thing that I warn you, all of you, repent for your sin. Are you hearing me? Repent for what? Repent for your sin. Let's see who will die first. Heart attack will kill heart attack. Are you hearing me? Hypertension will kill hypertension. I tell you that fibro will swallow fibro again. God has done it before. It will do it again. Sickness will begin to swallow sickness. But you need to change your mind. Change your mind. Are we there now with the hymn book? No, you are not singing it. You are not singing it.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And like
glorious freedom, freedom, no more in chains.
I see the river, is not the glory in my
gone now and forever, he shall be mine.
Freedom from all the carnal affections, freedom from heaven.
Freedom from vainness, worldly ambitions, freedom from all that in my hands. Glorious freedom, wonderful freedom, no more in chains, sin I repent, Jesus the glorious, my master be taught. Now and forever, he shall be mine. freedom for pain, freedom for pride and sinful. Freedom from love and greatness of freedom from evil, temper and anger, glorious freedom, righteous atonement. Oh, glorious freedom, wonderful freedom, no more in chains. Sin I repent, Jesus the glorious master and builder, now and forever he shall be mine. Freedom from fear, freedom from fear, with all of its torment. Freedom from care, with all of its pain. Freedom in Christ, my blessed Redeemer. He who has man glorious freedom, wonderful freedom, no more in chain. Sin I repent, Jesus the glory, my victor, now and forever, he shall be mine. Oh, glorious freedom. Yes, wonderful freedom, wonderful freedom. No more in chain, no more in chain, no more in chain. Glorious freedom. You have repented because you have decided to follow Jesus. No more chain, no more chain, no more chain, no more chain, because there is power in the blood of Christ. Be done now and forever. Why can't you talk to God tonight? Say, Lord, lose me and let me go. Why can't you tell the Lord, Lord, freedom, freedom, glorious freedom. Lord, set me free. Where the enemy have hold me captive, where they have been holding my life, Lord, I need that total freedom. Lord, I need that total freedom, total freedom. Total freedom in my life. Total freedom. Lord, I need that freedom. Freedom from sin. Freedom from hatred. Freedom from envy. Freedom from the hands of the wicked one. Freedom. I need that freedom in my life. Freedom, Lord. I need that freedom. Oh, Lord, freedom. Freedom. Oh, I need that freedom in my life. Lord, I need that glorious freedom in my life. Holy Ghost, set me free. Tell the Lord. Tell Jesus to set you free tonight. Tell Jesus to set you free for where the enemy have hold you, for where the Satan have tied you, for where the Satan have been cheating you. Tell Jesus now to set me free. Tell Jesus to take over me. Tell Jesus, Lord, I ask you to set me free from the hands of the wicked one. Lord, set me free tonight. Lord, I need that total freedom. In year 2018, Lord, enough is enough. Lord, they have delayed me enough. Lord, they have troubled me enough. Lord, they have challenged me enough. Lord, the time have come tonight. Holy Ghost, I pray, Father. Lord, let your name be glorified in my life. Tell the Lord to set you free. Tell the Lord to set you free. Tell him, Lord, I need total freedom. Total freedom in my life. Total freedom, total freedom. Tell the Lord to set you free. Tell Jesus now, enough is enough. They have hold me captive for so long. They have hold you bound for so long. Tell Jesus now, I need you, Lord, to release me. Lord, release me from where the enemy have hold me. Lord, release me from where they have troubled me. Lord, release me for sorrow. Lord, release me for disappointment. Lord, release me for failure. Lord, release me for hatred. Release me, Lord, for troubles of life. Lord, I need you. Lord, I need you. Father, I need that total freedom in my life. Total freedom. Talk to the Lord. Total freedom. Glorious freedom. Glorious freedom. The enemy, they have hold your document. They have hold you not to have your job. They have hold you for you not to have peace in your life. They have hold you right now. Tell Jesus, freedom, Lord. Total freedom in my life. Freedom. Freedom from sorrow. Freedom from last minute disappointment. Freedom, Lord. Set me free, my Father, tonight. Freedom from sickness. Freedom right now from envy. Freedom from pride. Freedom from anger. Freedom right now from hell. Tell the Lord to set you free. Freedom from sin. Tell the Lord, set me free from sin. Oh, better pray tonight. Tell the Lord, Lord, I need total freedom. It's a night of freedom. A night of freedom. Freedom. Oh, when the Lord decided to go to battle, when the Lord decided to attend to the matter, who is it that will challenge you? Who is it that will be against you? When the Lord decided to crush all the enemy, all the evil one that are beholding you, all those that say no way from you, why can't you tell the Lord, the enemy that have troubled me and all, that I'm walking at the end, I can't get the money, I can't save at the end of the month. I can't save at the end of the year. Lord, they bring trouble to my life. Lord, they take all, they finish all my money with trouble, with sorrow. Lord, I don't know how I'm spending my money. Tell Jesus now, Lord, freedom. Freedom, Lord, I need this freedom. Tell the Lord, I need this freedom, Lord. You know how they have hindered my ministry enough? Lord, how the enemy, Lord, they make me to be a blind man for so long, my Father in glory, that I will not be free. Lord, they have hold me captive, Lord. Father, they delayed my life for so long. Lord, my Father in glory, but now I need that glorious freedom in my life. Father, they have hold the ministry of Good Morning Job Family Foundation for so long. Now, my Father, the time have come from temple to change, Lord. The time have come right now, my Father, for you to cross them, Lord. The time have come, my Father, for you to stop them. All the witchcraft program, Lord, that have been pursuing your children. Lord, the time have come for temple to change. Lord, they have hold your children bound, Lord, my Father. Lord, I need that glorious freedom. Freedom from barrenness. Freedom from sorrow. Freedom from weeping. Freedom, Lord, my Father, in glory for anger. Freedom, my Father, from sin. Freedom from hell. Freedom from disappointment. Freedom for failure, freedom of no document, Lord, total freedom tonight. Father, freedom of no husband, freedom of no children, freedom of no wife, Father, total freedom, Lord. Lord, are there not many marriage, Lord, they have confused? Lord, freedom, total freedom. Lord, we need that freedom. Let the freedom come. Give the freedom to your children so that the people in the world will know that this group is a group that you have prepared. Freedom, Lord, my Father, freedom. Freedom. Let your name be glorified. And at the end, your name will be glorified tonight. Holy Spirit, I ask you tonight. I ask you tonight, Lord. I ask you tonight. Let all table change. Change all the table, Lord. Let all the table change. Let all the table change. That your children will know that you are the Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit of the Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, because I know. I know what the Lord can do. 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 Do you know? I know what the Lord can do. 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 I know what Jesus can do. Hey, I know what the Lord can do. Jesus can save me. Ah, Jesus can set you free. Oh, I know what the Lord can do. 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 I know what Jesus can do. I know what the Lord 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 can do. Hey, do you know that? Do you know? If you know, why can't you begin to tell him, Lord, I know my Father. Yeah, 2018. Lord, all those things that I struggle for in 2017, but I know that after this program, after this 21 days program, Lord, I know my Father. But why can't you talk to the Lord? Lord, my situation must change. My situation must change. I know this year, Lord, I know that this year, my Father, Lord, I know that this year you will do wonder. I know what you can do. Why can't you begin to talk to him? If you know what he can do, oh yes, talk to him if you know what he can do. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you tonight. Thank you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you. I know you are able. You are able. You are able to do what you want to do. You are able to do what you want to do. Nobody question you. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Ebenezer. Thank you, Ebenezer.
I know what Jesus can do. I know what Jesus can do. I know what Jesus can do. I know what the Lord can do.
I know what the Lord can do. I know what the Lord can do. I know what the Lord can do. Let's read. Let's read. Listen to me. Let's read in the book of Jeremiah. We are still praying, so that you understand how you need to pray tonight. How you need to pray. I want to show you a prayer point in the book of Jeremiah. Jeremiah chapter 1. Let's see verse 18. Jeremiah chapter 1, verse 18. Verse 18.
For behold, I have made thee this day a defensive thing, an iron pillar, a brazen wall against the whole land, against the kings of Judah, against the princes thereof, against the priests thereof, and against the people of the land.
That is the word. Praise the Lord. Say, behold, I have made thee what? This day, a defense city, an iron pillar. Now you need to tell the Lord in your 2018, Lord, set that wall around me, a different city, an iron pillar, a brass wall against the whole land, against the kingdom, against all the kings of Judah, against the prince of thereof, against the prince thereof, and against the people of the land. What does it mean? Simply mean that the Lord is going to set somebody, is going to set a pillar of fire around you, that the witchcraft cannot near you. Why can't you praise the Lord in your 2018? Your 2018, Lord, set the fire around me. In your 2018, Lord, I ask you to defend me. Lord, in year 2018, Lord, I pray, my Father in glory, that your light will shine upon me. In year 2018, tell the Lord tonight, tell him to set on you that pillar of fire. Tell the Lord, talk to the Lord tonight. Tell the Lord to make you to be a different city, that the witchcraft will not able to near you. That in year 2018, tell Jesus to protect your entire home. Tell Jesus to protect your entire home.
every act that the enemy might have sent in one area to another. You must stop for the harm.
Blessed Father, Lord, I pray tonight you have your way in my life. Lord, I need your protection in my life. Lord, I ask you, Father, tonight, Lord, to set that fire around me, that the enemy, Lord, they will not need know us. Lord, I pray tonight that your fire will be around us. You will set us on fire. Tell the Lord to set you on fire. Tell the Lord to give you his protection. Tell the Lord to deliver you from the hands of the evil one in year 2018. Pray tonight. Pray and talk to the Lord. Pray and talk to the Lord. Tell the Lord your protection. Protection upon my life. Protection upon my family. Protection upon my children. Protection, protection. Protection upon me. Tell the Lord to protect you. Tell the Lord, I refuse to die. I shall not die, but I will live to testify your goodness. Lord, I shall not die in year 2018. Tell the Lord to deliver you for heart attack. Tell the Lord to deliver you for heart attack. Oh. Thank you, thank you. Let your name be glorified. Blessed be the name, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Now, take with me in the book of Deuteronomy without wasting my time. We are praying. Deuteronomy 10 verse 17. Hear the word of God. Are we there? Deuteronomy 10 17. Are we there?
Deuteronomy 10 17. For the Lord your God. For the Lord your God is God of gods and Lord of lords. A great God, a mighty and a terrible, who regards not person, nor taketh reward.
Okay. You see what happened there? Except he said, for the law, for the law, your God is what? Is God of what? Of God, of all what? Of all gods. Are you seeing it now? And the Lord of what? The Lord of what? Of all laws. A great God. Mighty and what? And a terrible being. Is a God that go to battle. When he go to battle, who can resist him?
No.
Who can resist him? When the mighty battle, look at it, is the father of all spirit. Is the great I am that I am. We are going to pray. People, let me tell you something. The witchcraft have resisted us enough. The Good Morning Jesus family, we are praying every day by day. Every day by day. But witches and wizards, they have resisted us enough. We are going to tell the Lord. He is the father of all spirit. The word of God must be preached all over the world. Holiness and what? And righteousness. Now we are going to pray and tell the Lord. Because when you have testimony, when people are in sorrow and you begin to share your testimony with people, people begin to beg you, please, can I connect? I told you, if you can remember, I told you that a time is coming when the people that know about this group that really joined in the first time, when they will be thinking to join, we will tell them, no, this place is filled up. Are you hearing me? This place is what? Is filled up because it's a different program entirely. Now, we are going to tell the Lord, there are resistance that have been resisting you not to have testimony. There are testimony of salvation that you are now a citizen of heaven. Many people are in church, they are not citizens of heaven. Are you understanding me? Just like some of you are citizens of Italy, citizens of Germany, citizens of the land where you are living, but many people are not citizens of heaven. Why? Because Satan have resisted many people enough. Today you find out that it's very, very difficult for people to talk about holiness and righteousness. Why? Because Satan have resisted people enough. Now you are going to tell the Lord. You are going to tell the Lord, because Bible said the husbandman and labor must first of all be what? Be a partaker of what? Of it. Therefore, now you are going to tell the Lord, Lord, give me a shocking testimony. A testimony that people will hear. People will marvel, say, ah, this is the finger of God. A testimony that people will hear. People will say, yes, the God of the good Monjol family is the final God week I'm going to serve. That God, on that day, when the prophet Elijah and the 400 prophet of Baal, what happened? When there was a situation in the land, but now the prophet said that the prophet of God said, now you prepare an offering, prepare altar and pray to your gods. And when you pray to your God, let's see the God that answered by fire. What happened? Their God could not answer them. Are you seeing it now? Their God could not answer them. But the God that answered by fire, that is the God we are serving tonight. And that God is going to answer us. The people that are saying, you people are praying every day by day. You are disturbing me. Your prayer is too much. Holy, holy. Now, the God is going to prove is the God that loves righteousness and hates iniquity. When that God proves, people will really know. People will begin to beg you, please, can I join you? Please, can I join you? I see every day by day your marriage is not sweet. I see every day by day you are not shining. Please, can I join you? Why? Because there must be a testimony in your life that will change people's matter. Are you hearing me? If you check the Bible, you find out that the testimony of Abraham today, that is what we are enjoying. The testimony of the apostles, Apostle Peter, Esther, Deborah, Jeremiah, Nehemiah. You see all their wonderful, wonderful testimony. But go and check Bible. The people that have no testimony, many of them, they are not inside the Bible. Your testimony is what? Your testimony is a story. Is a story that somebody must read. And when somebody read that story of your life, and then the person will say, no, I must follow this God. Why can't you cry tonight? Say, Lord, I come to you tonight. Lord, I have no any other hope. You are my hope. Lord, you are my helper. Tonight, open the book of remember as you remember Joseph. You see how God remembered Joseph. From prison, Joseph become what? Become a second in command in the foreign land. In a foreign land, not in his old citizen, it's not his old town, in a foreign land. Mean that our God, original God, why can't you begin to pray and say, Lord, change my situation? I don't know the situation that you are facing tonight, but cry to the Lord. But remember that the prayer of a sinner is abomination before the Lord. Cry to the Lord tonight. Say, Lord, change my situation. Change my case. Lord, change my matter. Lord, enough is enough. Cry unto Jesus. Cry unto Jesus. Thank you, Father, for tonight. Lord, I want to bless you because I know what you can do. Lord, you are the one that gave me this project. Daddy, this project, you will complete this project. Lord, you will give me the testimonies, Lord. Lord, you will give me a shocking testimony, a testimony that people will hear about good morning, your family. People begin to run. People begin to call. People begin to hungry for salvation. People begin to hungry that they want to be holy. People will begin to hungry, begin to ask, what can I do? Just like the other day of Peter. Lord, my Father in glory. Lord, just like that day, my Father. Peter said, silver and gold I have none. That which I have, I give to you. Now rise up and walk. Father, those things you have shown to me. Those wonderful, wonderful things you have shown to me. Those wonderful things you have shown to your people. Lord, I pray now, my Father. Father, it come to pass. Lord, bring it to pass. Bring it to pass. Let there be testimony all over the world. Let there be testimony all over the nation. All the people that are joining my program, Lord, this program, it is your program. You make me to be the head of this program. Therefore, now I pray, my Father, you prove yourself that you are the God that loves the truth, Lord, that you are the God of light, Lord, that when there is light, darkness disappears. I pray for testimony, Lord. Lord, I pray. Let there be great testimony in the life of your people. That men and women will marvel and say, yes, this is the finger of God. Thank you, tonight. Thank you, Holy Spirit of the Lord. Because you are worthy to be prayed. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We are going to pray for this group of Good Morning Jesus Family Foundation. Evil pursuer that say that we are not going to rob the wall. We are going to tell the Lord to crush them because we must rob the wall. When there is light, people, let me tell you, do you know many people are frustrated? Many people don't know where to run to anymore. Church pastors, evil pastors all over the world have confused people. Better, we must stand. Evil pastors, they have confused people. If you see the magic they are not doing in the church. Magic now, they are not doing evil magic in the church. They are not deceiving people. They are not using charm to hold people in the church. People come to church. You even though they see the error, these people, they cannot. You know that the goat that is on rope, and that goat cannot go to anywhere until the owner set that goat free. Many people have become goat in the church where there is no truth word of God. Now we are going to tell the Lord that the Lord should look at the multitude that are on their way to hell that don't know the truth. Now the spirit of darkness have blinded these people's eyes. We are going to tell the Lord tonight. Every church that is not preaching the truth, if Good Morning Jesus Family is not preaching the truth, Good Morning Jesus Family must scatter. But if we are standing from holiness and righteousness, any group all over the world, any churches that are standing, that are not preaching the truth, we are going to set confusion upon them. We are going to tell the Lord, those churches must scatter. Those churches, confusion will enter them. Let's begin to pray, begin to tell the Lord, every church that is not planted by him, all those churches, let God flog, let God disgrace those pastors. Let God frustrate those evil pastors that are confusing people. Let God frustrate them. Let God scatter those churches. Let God set confusion on them. Are they in Europe? Are they in Asia? Are they in Africa? Are they in America? Holy Ghost fire, begin to scatter them. Father, I say, scatter those evil churches, Lord, that are not standing from the truth, Lord. Father, scatter them, because look at the multitude of your children. The multitude that your children, the multitude of your children, they are on their way to hell. Therefore, Father, deliver your people. Lord, I pray right now, my Father, you deliver your people. Lord, I pray right now to start that every church that are not standing from the truth. Father, disgrace those pastors. Father, confuse them, my Father. Father, give them open share in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray tonight, every group that are not standing, if this group is not standing, I pray that you scatter this group so that the other group that have the truth will gather your people to you. But if this group, oh Lord, are standing, therefore every group that are not standing from the truth must scatter in the name of Jesus. Have your way, my Father. Have your way, Lord. For you alone is worthy to be prayed. Thank you, Father. For you alone is God. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We are still praying for the group of Good Morning Jesus Family, but let's take Psalm 35. Don't waste my time if you are there. Psalm 35 from verse 1. Are we there? Psalm 35 from verse 1.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise my case, O Lord, with them that sleep with me. Fight against them that fight against me.
Yeah.
Amen.
Go ahead.
Take hold of shame. I broke. I stand upon for my helper, for my head. Draw out also the spear and stand against them that persecuted me. Say unto my soul, I am the salvation. Let them be confused and put to shame.
Amen.
and seek after my soul. Let them turn back and brought to confusion that they have had. Let them be crushed before the wind, and let the angel of the Lord chase them. Let their way be dark and spread, and let the angel of the Lord for without us have their heart for me. They are not in a pit which without cause they have dig for my soul. Let destruction come upon him, upon him at the world, and let him not that he has
let his net that he had
catch himself. That very destruction, let him fail.
Praise the Lord. Now you find out the prayer. You find out that he said, "Praise my cause, O Lord, and do what with them that strive with me. Fight against them that fight against me." All the people that are fighting against this group, they are fighting against you. You know that. But you and I are member of Good Morning Jesus family. Now, we are going to tell the Lord, all those people that are fighting against us, that vow that this group will not rob the world, that vow that these people, they pray too much, these people, they every day by day, you see some of them, they are sending message, they are asking us if we are not sleeping. Now, we are going to tell the Lord to give them what they deserve, to give them sorrow of life. As long as they love darkness, and darkness will never depart away from them. As long as they lost sorrow will never depart away from them. They want to take us to hell. They want to take multitude to hell. All the agent of the devil fighting against this group, we are going to tell the Lord to pull them down, that this group must rob the world. We are going to tell Jesus to tell the name of Good Morning John Family Foundation to the four cardinal points of the world. Brethren, to that the people all over the world, from Asia, from America, from Europe, or from Africa, that the Lord of heaven, all the gang up against us, let God cut them off, because they love sorrow and sorrow will never depart away from them. Begin to pray right now. Tell the Lord that all the evil pit they have dig for us, they will fall upon it. Evil pit they prepare against us, that evil pit, they must fall upon it. They must fall upon it, all the evil pit. Tell the Lord to give them confusion. Tell the Lord to give them sorrow of life. Tell the Lord to give them sorrow of heart. Tell the Lord, Lord, let your angel begin to chase them. Let their way be dark. Begin to pray. Tell the Lord, Lord, let their way be dark. Oh, my Father, all those people that seek after our soul, all those people that seek after our happiness, those people that vow that this group will not rob the world, Father in glory, I pray, my Father in glory, as they have decided, Lord, that this group, oh Lord, will not rob the world, that through this group, that people will not be free, I pray, my Father, those people, they lost sorrow. Let sorrow never depart away from them. Let sorrow begin to chase them. Lord, I come to you, my Father in glory, for you to fight against those that fight against all. And those that are fighting this group, my Father, I ask you to fight them tonight. Father, bring them down that want to bring us down. Father, silence them that want to silence all. Father, all the evil oppressor, Father, oppress them tonight in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray that you take this name of the Good Morning Jesus family to the four cardinal points of the world. Go announce your name, my Father. Go announce your name, that at the end, glory and honor will be unto you. Thank you, Father, because you are worthy to be prayed. Let your name be glorified. For in Jesus' name we pray. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We are going to pray for one of our wonderful beloved sister, who God have added another year to her year. We are going to tell the Lord, that sister, this, when we are talking about Good Morning Joe family, My Bible tells me I know my own know me. But we are going to tell the Lord that the Lord will take charge over our sister. The God that preserve her to a day like this, that the light of God will shine upon her.
Amen.
That God will catapult her to another level. That God will give her wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. That God should expose her to holiness and righteousness more and more, deeper of God's word. That the Lord will keep her going, that she will not depart away from God. That she will not stop her journey in halfway. We are going to pray for her, and then we are going to take another prayer point. But do you know today? Let me tell you something. Let me warn all of you men that are here. I tell you, if you be on this group, men, listen to me. If you be on this group, you are messing up with your wife. I tell you the truth, you are in trouble. I tell you the truth, you are what? You are playing gamble with your life. If you are a woman, you are here. You are playing gamble with your husband. I tell you, your life is at what? Risk. Your life is in danger. I tell you. And that evil you are doing, that evil will find you out. I tell you the truth. We are going to pray for this one family. This man, a man that have wonderful, wonderful children. That people have billions, they are looking for children they don't have. But the man, instead of the man to sit down and take care of the children, but the man is messing up. Even threatening the wife, this marriage is over. Without a cause. Not that the woman went outside to go and fornicate. No. The woman make everything possible for the man to be happy, to have everything, but at the end, now the man wants to kick the woman out. This is the evil that are in the world. A woman suffer to follow you. A woman do everything for a man to be happy. When the time comes for the woman to be enjoying, the man will say, now you are not a rag, my dear, get out. Now there are other women, there are other girls that are beautiful more than you. We are going to cry unto God because I must eat the fruit of my labor. We are going to tell the Lord that any woman at all that want to eat what our sister have labored for, that want to come and enjoy it, that woman, heaven and earth will reject that woman. It can't be otherwise. We're going to tell the Lord to go ahead and begin to flog them. Those guests, those Jezebel guests, Jezebel daughter, the devil assigned now. Now we are going to pray for the man. We are going to tell the Lord that man will never have peace or terrible, he return back to his senses.
Amen.
That all the evil charm they are using against him, those evil charm, we are going to take authority because power belongs unto God. We are going to tell the Lord to frustrate all the evil charm in Africa. Benin people are very wicked people. They are diabolic people. But I tell you that those diabolic people, there is a power that can destroy those diabolic power. That is the power of God. A mother-in-law will stand, say, right now, my son, you know you are still a fine boy, especially Benin people. I don't know what is the problem in Benin. Cause is following that city. Cause is following that Benin. I'm telling you, cause is following that land. We're going to tell the Lord, it can't be otherwise. It can't stand. We're going to tell the Lord because I tell you, we are different people. We are the ample of God's eyes. Anybody that touch us, touch what belongs to God. Anybody, you remember what happened to Abimelech and Abraham? Abraham. When Abimelech want to deal with Abraham, but what happened? God went to go and visit him because God is the one, he go to battle. He went to go and visit Abimelech. Said, Abimelech, if you touch my servant wife, you are a dead man before the following day. You are finished. Hallelujah. Let us pray for our sister. and let us pray for this family. Let's thank the Lord that that family will not scatter. That marriage will stand. And no man can scatter that marriage. Nobody. No Jupiter. If Mother Ilo want to do it, Mother Ilo will die to go and join her ancestor. That is just it. Pray this night. Blessed Father, we want to thank you tonight. Lord, we want to give you thanks. We want to give you praise. We want to give you adoration for the life of your daughter. You have added another year to her age. Lord, I ask you, Father, in glory to keep her going. Lord, I ask you to protect her. I ask you to deliver her. I pray, my Father, in glory, that your glory, O Lord, will go before her. Lord, I ask you, Father, in glory, let your name be glorified. All the evil power that want to resist our sister, Lord, you bring them down, you bring them to nothing. Holy Spirit, I pray, you will have your way, O Lord. You will expose your daughter to holiness. You will expose her to truth. You will expose her to your knowledge. You will keep her going, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray. Lord, from that family, that it will not stand, neither it will come to pass. All the plans of the evil one, Lord, give them open shame in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray. Have your way, my Father, that at the end, your name will be glorified. Thank you, Holy Spirit, tonight. Thank you, because I know that family, no man can scatter that family. That family belongs to you. We are using this family to all other families that are having problems. Lord, I pray, oh Lord, you bring peace into those marriages. Lord, bring joy, bring happiness, Lord. Have your way, Father, that at the end, glory and honor will be unto you, Lord. For in Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Begin to pray the blood of Jesus Christ upon our life, the blood of Jesus Christ upon the prayers. The blood of Jesus Christ protect us tonight as we go to bed. Let the blood of Christ speak for us. Let the blood of Jesus Christ defend us. Tell Jesus, Lord, may I sleep like a newborn baby, I wake up like a giant. Tell God to protect us. Pray right now. Tell Jesus to take charge over tonight. Jesus, open my eyes. Lord, remove away blindness away in my eyes. Lord, open my eyes tonight to see. Oh, precious Father, you alone is my Father. You alone is my King. You alone have the final say in me. Daddy, tonight, as we go to bed, let your blood speak for us. Let your blood protect us. Let your blood, Lord, guide us tonight in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray that your light, oh Lord, will shine upon all. That at the end, glory and honor will be unto you, Father. Blessed be the Holy Name, Lord. Lord, we sanctify our life with the blood of Jesus. We cover tonight the remaining hour with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit of the Lord. Lord, all the evil hearts, the evil men that want to come and touch us, we cut them off tonight in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit of the Lord. For you alone is worthy to be prayed. For in Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Sister Juliet from Germany, take 2 minutes to round up this prayer. We go to bed. Please, we are returning back by 5:30 dot. Put your phone alarm. This is not a time to sleep. 5:30 dot, the prayer is on. Conclude the prayer and share the grace.
Amen.
Amen.
We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Oh, we just want to say thank you for your prayer answer.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you for the strength you have been giving us all to us through this prayer, oh Lord. Father, we say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you. We say thank you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord, as we are gathered here to pray, oh Lord, Father, may our prayer be answered tonight in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we commit our spirit to the ignorance, Lord. Father, we commit our sick home that is broken, Lord. Father, may you restore his home in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, you said what put together, let no man asunder.
Yes,
Father, we come to with faith. To pray tonight, O Lord, let she come back with testimony in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we servant, you used to speak your word into our life, O Lord. You said, touch not my anointing and do my prophet no harm. Father, protect him in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, strengthen him in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, trust me. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Good morning, Jesus, O Lord. We commit every member into your able hands, O Lord. Father, anyone, anybody that wants to fight any member, Father, may you fight them in the mighty name of Jesus.
Father,
want to fight anyone in this group, O Lord. Father, fight them in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord, we good morning, Jesus, into your able hands, O Lord. Father, we know you are the one that be protecting us, O Lord. Father, protect this people, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, don't have any Marie kingdom, every Jezebel to come and destroy this
people,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Pray, every member of this people, Lord, we shall live a life of holiness,
Amen.
A life that will please you, Lord.
Amen.
A life that will lead us to heaven. In the mighty name of Jesus. And he, O Lord, will not be cast away in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, lead us in a narrow way in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord, as we are going to bed tonight, O Lord. Father, may you open our eyes in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, as we are going to bed, may we sleep in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, that want to touch our children tonight, O Lord, let that by fire in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In this group, oh Lord, anyone, oh Lord, looking for documents, through this, Lord, they shall come back with testimony in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You never disappoint us. Whatever we ask in this group, you have been doing it for us, oh Lord. Father, anyone that is looking job, anyone that is looking any life partner, Father, through this prayer, they shall come back with their testimony
in
the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. We soak your prayer with the precious blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus Christ.
We must be glorified in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we thank you.
Thank you.
Father, give us the revelation tonight in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Open our eyes to see.
Amen.
Open our eyes to see, oh Lord. Father,
Amen.
May you not take your Holy Spirit away from us, oh Lord.
Yes,
let your Holy Spirit be into our life in the mighty name
of
Jesus. Father, we thank you.
Thank
may
you,
your name
Lord.
Be glorified.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
for in
you.
Jesus' name, we have prayed.
Amen.
The
grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit, bless and abide with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely may his goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever.
Amen.
Our life is hidden in Christ Jesus. Jesus is in God the Father. Therefore, our life are safe and secure in the name of Jesus. Our life is hidden in Christ Jesus. Jesus is in God the Father. Therefore, our going to bed tonight, the remaining hour of tonight, has been safe and secure in the name of Jesus Christ. God bless you and have a wonderful and beautiful night. Please, 5:30 dot, prayer is on. Don't sleep too much, 5:30. Please, put your phone alarm, 5:30.